Hello everyone and welcome to the day 7 of Mental Maths course. Today we will learn plus 1 formula and we will also learn and practice how to apply plus 1 formula on fingers and abacus. If we are doing calculations and a situation arises where we cannot directly add 1 because we don't have enough fingers on our hand or beads on abacus to add 1 directly. So we will apply the formula. The formula for adding 1 indirectly is we add 5 and minus 4. The formula is plus 1 is equals to plus 5 minus 4. In this formula, plus 1 is our problem as we cannot directly add 1. Plus 5 is house or base. Minus 4 is spread of 1. As when we add 4 and 1 together, they result in 5. Let's take an example for application of plus 1 formula on abacus for units. Ready? If we want to add 4 and 1 together, how we will do that? First, we will place 4, that is 4 lower beads up on units rod to touch the calculation bar. Now to add 1, we don't have any lower bead on units rod to add 1 directly. So we will take help from the formula and the formula is to add 1, we add 5 and minus 4. Plus 1 is equals to plus 5 minus 4. So we will add 5, that is upper bead down on units rod and 4 lower beads away from the calculation bar. As a result, we get upper bead touching the calculation bar, which represents the value 5. So our answer would be 5. Let's take this example on our fingers as well. If we want to add 4 and 1 directly on our fingers, how we will do that? First, we will place 4 on our right hand as we are doing units. Now to add 1. We don't have any finger left on our right hand to add 1 directly. We only have thumb, which is equals to 5. So we will apply the formula and the formula is plus 1 is equals to plus 5 minus 4. We will add 5 and close 4 fingers. As a result, we get thumb, which represents the value 5. So our answer would be 5. How to apply plus 1 formula on tens rod? Let's take an example. If we want to add 40 and 10 together, then our formula would be plus 10 is equals to plus 50 minus 40. The basic formula would remain same. We change the formula according to tens as we are applying on tens rod. First, we will place 40 on tens rod. Means 4 lower beads are moved up to touch the calculation bar on tens rod. Now to add 10, we don't have any lower bead on tens rod to add 10 directly. Now we will take help from the formula. We will add 50 and minus 40. To add 50, we will move upper bead down to touch the calculation bar on tens rod and to subtract 40, we will move 4 lower beads down away from the calculation bar. As a result, we get upper bead touching the calculation bar on tens rod, which represents the value 50. So our answer would be 50. Let's take same example on our fingers. If we want to add 40 and 10 on our hands, we would be doing on our left hand. First, we will place 40, means we will open 4 fingers on left hand. Now to add 10, we don't have any finger on left hand. We only have thumb equals to 50. So we will apply the formula and the formula is to add 10, we add 50 and minus 40. We will open our thumb and close 4 fingers on left hand. As a result, we get thumb on our left hand, which represents the value 50. So our answer would be 50. Let's take an example for the application of plus 1 formula on different values. For example, if we want to add 34 and 51 together, first we will place 34 on abacus. Now to add 51, we can directly add 50 on tens rod, but we don't have any lower bead on units rod to add 1 directly. So we will apply the formula. On units rod, we add 5 and minus 4 on units rod to add 1 indirectly. As a result, we get upper bead and 3 lower beads touching the calculation bar on tens rod and only upper bead touching the calculation bar on units rod, which represents the value 85. Let's take this example on our fingers as well. If we want to add 34 and 51 together on our fingers, first we will place 34. Now to add 51, we can directly add 50 on tens, that is left hand, but we cannot add 1 directly on units as we don't have any finger available to add 1 directly. We will take help from the formula. To add 1, we will add 5 and subtract 4 on our right hand. As a result, we get thumb and 3 fingers on left hand and thumb on right hand, which represents the value 85. So our answer would be 85. Let's practice addition and subtraction questions by applying plus 1 formula. First, we will practice on our fingers. Ready? Make 0. Let's start. 4 plus 1. As you can see, we don't have any finger to add 1 directly, so we will apply the formula for adding 1 indirectly. The formula is plus 1 is equal to plus 5 minus 4. Plus 2 minus 7 plus 4. Answer 4. Next question. 9 minus 6 plus 1 plus 1 again plus 3. Answer 8. Next question. 7 plus 2 minus 6 plus 1 plus 1. Answer 5. Next question we have is of 10, so we will be doing on our left hand. Ready? 80 plus 10 minus 50 plus 10 plus 20. Answer 70. 0. Next question. 60 plus 30 minus 50 plus 10 plus 10. Answer 60. Now let us practice application of plus 1 formula on different values. Ready? 14 plus 71. We will directly add 70 on left hand. Now to add 1, we don't have enough fingers, so we will apply the formula on units hand. Plus 12 minus 57 plus 16. Answer 56. Make 0. Next question. 46 plus 12 plus 31 minus 65 plus 51. Answer 75. 72 plus 12 minus 80 plus 91 minus 35. Answer 60. 0. 2 more questions. 98 minus 57 plus 17 plus 41 minus 56. Answer 43. Last question. 79 minus 25 plus 31 plus 14 minus 82. Answer 17. Now we will practice application of plus 1 formula on abacus. We will practice same set of questions on abacus as well. Let's start. First question is 4 plus 1 plus 2 minus 7 plus 4. Answer 4. Next question, make your abacus 0. 9 minus 6 plus 1 plus 3. Answer 8. 0, 7 plus 2 minus 6 plus 1 plus 1. Answer 5. Next question is of 10, so we would be doing on 10's rod. Ready? 80 plus 10 minus 50 plus 10 plus 20. Answer 70. Next question, 60 plus 30 minus 50 plus 10 plus 10. Answer 60. Let's learn how to apply plus 1 formula on different values. Let's start. Make your abacus 0. First question is 14 plus 71. We will directly add 70 on tens, and to add 1 we will apply the formula on units rod. Plus 12 minus 57 plus 16. Answer 56. Next question, 46 plus 12 plus 31 minus 65 plus 51. Answer 75. Make your abacus 0. 72 plus 12 minus 80 plus 91 minus 35. Answer 60. Last two questions. 98 minus 57 plus 17 plus 41 minus 56. Answer 43. Last question. Don't forget to make your abacus 0. 79 minus 25 plus 31 plus 14 minus 82. Answer 17. In this video, we have learned plus 1 formula and also practice application of plus 1 formula on units, tens and different values while using fingers and on abacus as well. Plus 1 formula is the last formula from the addition of house of 5. We will meet in next video with new formulas. Till then, keep practicing and take care.